हेलो गाइस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट दैट रिजर्व राइट्स टोकन एंड वी विल आल्सो चेक दिस प्रोजेक्ट सिक्योरिटी पैरामीटर्स। नाउ बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो लेट्स हियर माय लीगल डिस्क्लेमर। दिस वीडियो इज ओनली फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पस, डू योर ओन रिसर्च फॉर द इन्वेस्टिंग। अकॉर्डिंग टू द वाइट पेपर, रिजर्व राइट्स इज एन ERC-20 टोकन दैट विल सर्व टू मेन पर्पस फॉर द रिजर्व प्रोटोकॉल over collateralization of reserve stable coin through staking and governing them through proposing and voting on changes to their configuration. The reserve rights token was launched in May 2019 following a successful initial exchange offering on the Huobi Prime platform. After that, you will open goplus.lab.io website. Firstly, we will copy token address and paste here, then click on check button. So here we can see risky item and attention item. Risky item is 0 and attention item is 3. Here attention item is showing because mint function. The contract may contain additional issuance function which could maybe generate a large number of tokens. In this attention hidden owner, the token has a hidden owner address for contract with a hidden owner. Developer can still manipulate the contract. So here we can also check top 10 holders liquidity percentage. Top 10 holders liquidity percentage is 20%. This project token holders is around 18,000 and total supply is 100 billion reserve rights token. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 90% chances is that it is a lazy to a good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.